The gate which protects the clavis is very heavily sealed. It's almost certain that you won't be able to open it without a special crux designed for such a purpose. Find that crux. clavis is very heavily sealed. It's almost certain that you won't be able to open it without a special crux designed for such a purpose. Find that crux. Thank you. nearly reach one of the galleries. You should find a mural of the gods there. Be on guard, though.
A good bandit always is, right?
Thank you.
Now, I don't want to sound like I'm complaining, but I don't see any kind of mural around here. What's the story?
How disappointing. This is certainly the spot, but it seems that you'll have to activate the mural before we can view it. The device is missing a key component. You need certain ancient artifacts, known as tablets. If you found them...
Alright then, impress me. After all this, these murals better blow me away. Or else I'm gonna have some words for you. We used to have this old rhyme, you know. Come, pity poor Etro, she was left all alone. Her blood pouring forth in chaos to atone. Queen of nothing, goddess of death. So let her be known.
And then Lindsay, in his wisdom, used the blood that flowed from Etro to give birth to the first humans.
Yeah, so we could do his dirty work. Among my people, Lindsay was known as a trickster, never to be trusted. Though, in the end, even our own god was no different. Pulse used us and threw us away all the same.
Yeah, I think we've all learned not to trust the gods.
At least it gave me the chance to meet you all. But then, after hundreds more years in Crystal, we wake up again. And for what? So Vanille can go mad listening to the cries of the dead? The gods want to make us pawns. But Vanille and me, we're done playing their games. It needs to stop.
Vanille and Fang. They once supported Cocoon in their Crystal sleep, frozen forever in time. But why did they awake now, at the end of everything? What purpose could God have in doing such a thing? What sort of plan does he have up his sleeve?
That's a piece of a crux, right? What is this? All we get is some rubbish. Really?
It's no rubbish. It's the crux to the Sacred Gate, or at least one piece of it. All you have to do is gather all the pieces and put them together.
So, two more to go, right? Three seems to be our favorite number. Three murals, three shrines, and now three crux pieces.
Thank you.
There are three murals, so you'll need to find three tablets to see them all. You have to raid all three shrines if you're gonna get the tablets you need. There are three murals, so you'll need to find three tablets to see them all. You have to raid all three shrines if you're gonna get the tablets you need.
Are you the one who was rumored to have undone the seal at last? Then perhaps you'll also solve the mystery of the tablets. In the old records, they speak of three shrines of the tablet in the desert. From the name, we can only assume that the tablets lie within, but we cannot prove it. None has made it inside. The entrances are in the dry floodlands, Adamus's sands, and the grave of the Colossi. Look to the red cactar. It will show the way. Shrines where the tablets lay are in the dry floodlands, Adamus's sands, and the grave of the Colossi.